Aaron goal was Tony Meola. And in the first half, check out Chile. Barrera with the big right foot beating Meola, and it's 1-0 Chile in the first half. And it stays that way until the final minute of the game, when the Chilean goalkeeper sends it down the length of the field, and a big mistake by the Americans late. And the Chileans cash in and win this game 2-0. The U.S. now 0-6-1 against Chile, and it's getting to the point where Team USA needs to beat somebody.